I think you'd need some courage just to get across that bridge.
That'll get you over your fear of heights right away, but how about your fear of high speeds and rocky consequences?
So as we said, this is just to start the race. It's a warm-up. The timing will start here on the fast open gravel roads at the top. We said and we've heard from some of the riders that you're going to maybe get up to 70k an hour on some of these fire roads. So it's really high alpine, it's very rocky, it's dusty here at the top of the World Camp. So you've got to keep your bike in one piece here because there's so much track still to come.
Talk to me about the variety of terrain they're going to experience though. They're above the tree line here, high alpine, but it doesn't stay like that the entire run, does it?
No, not at all. So you've got to be a real all-round rider to attack this course all the way down. So it's fast and it's loose. But like you said, Cam, then we start dropping into the trees. Terrain will get a little bit more loamier. There's more roots, less rock, but it is still lovely natural terrain. You've got to keep speed and try to stay out of the bumps. Yeah, we're onto that fast fire road that all the riders are talking about. Then we're getting into the lower bike park, Cam. You know this place well, I know this place well. It's a little bit more machine built in places.
Now the first four stages were kind of off the beaten path. Trails that people who have visited Whistler maybe didn't experience on their trip, but this is the stuff that anybody who's come to Whistler has probably sampled.
Yeah, these are some of the most famous trails in the world. So a lot of riders have lapped these, so they must know some of these lines. So that's good for the riders. But this is 15 to 20 minutes in. So this is where the fatigue sits in. The arms are burning. Hopefully you've got air in your tires. But if you can mentally give that last little push, that's what it's gonna take to take a win here in the stage five.
And just like all events here at Crankworx Whistler, you finish off in this legendary finish line corral, slap some high fives, and that crowd